My name is Dr. Christine Buehler, and today I'm going to make you cry. Now don't worry, I'm not a psychopath. I'm talking about tears of joy. That's because in the following brief video presentation, you're going to discover the remarkable story of how one of the world's top medical researchers accidentally stumbled onto a shockingly simple but 100% effective way to permanently eliminate the herpes virus from the human body. Based on a brand new breakthrough in medical research, something the $60 billion a year pharmaceutical industry is desperate to keep hidden from you, this all-natural treatment protocol does what no prescription medication has ever been able to do. It ruthlessly traps and destroys the herpes virus inside of your body. Exactly how you eliminate rats in your home. This may sound strange, though I'll tell you all the specifics in just a minute. And once you understand how deadly herpes medications like Valtrex, acyclovir, and Famvir work, you'll see why. This recent breakthrough method is the only scientifically proven way to destroy the herpes virus. Even more remarkable, the medical advancement that I'm going to share with you today has a documented 100% success rate in clinical university-based studies. It takes less than 3 weeks to complete. Works for both HSV-1 and HSV-2, requires zero expensive side effect-filled medications, and will cost you less than $100 total to perform. Imagine, in just 21 days from now, you could be completely free from the gnawing shame and constant fear that come from always hiding your dirty little secret from the world. You'll never have to worry about telling the one that you like, and who likes you back, that you're damaged goods. That you can never be intimate with him or her. You'll never have to feel exposed and terrified by another humiliating outbreak, or experience the itching, burning, and blistering that go along with one. If it sounds too good to be true, don't worry, I completely understand. In fact, I would have thought the same thing if I hadn't been part of the research team that discovered this cure. Or if I hadn't personally used this natural treatment to completely destroy every single trace of the herpes simplex virus in my body in less than a month. All I ask is that you keep an open mind as you watch this short video, because in the next 5 minutes I will not only give you the scientific and medical proof as to why this breakthrough treatment method works, I'll even tell you how to start using it today, so that you get a countdown timer to being 100% herpes-free in just 21 days from now. Just like 27,442 other women and men before you have already done. People like Janet Holly from Des Moines, Iowa, who writes, "The worst day of my life was being told by my doctor that I had herpes type 2. It felt like I'd just received a life sentence. For the next 5 years, I lived in a state of constant depression because everything felt so hopeless. I am so incredibly fortunate that I found this website. I'm still in shock that the treatment protocol you shared with me in your presentation actually works. It seems so simple, and in a lot of ways, I guess it is simple. But the important thing is that I've been 100% herpes-free for a full 2 years now, and it's all thanks to you. You've given me my life back, and I'll be forever grateful." Janet Holly, Iowa. And Emily Ruth of Canton, Ohio, who says, "When I first saw your presentation, I was extremely skeptical. If there was a way to permanently delete my herpes, why would I never have heard of it before? As I kept watching, however, and as you explained both how your treatment worked and the tragic truth about the pharmaceutical industry and their evil motives, it started to make sense. That's why I decided to go ahead and try your treatment method for myself, and thank God I did. 4 months ago, when my doctor looked at me in disbelief and told me that all my tests came back negative and that my HSV-1 seemed to be completely gone from my body, I literally could not stop crying tears of joy. Thank you for all the incredible work you're doing. You've saved my life." Emily Ruth, Ohio.